To UFC President Dana White, UFC 205 shattered every record the promotion has had over the past 23 years. Conor McGregor headlined the card against Eddie Alvarez, with McGregor becoming the first ever simultaneous two-division champion in UFC history. Conor took home the lightweight title Saturday night, adding that to the featherweight title he already possessed. 20,400